A laughter yoga club has been slapped with a ban after an Indian High Court in Mumbai upheld a neighbor's complaint of suffering mental agony from the noise.
It is a sub judice matter, so I am not supposed to comment on that. But I have requested the laughter club people not to trouble this neighboring peoples.
हमें तो बहुत दुख है कि ऐसे कोई ना समझ लोगों ने इस तरह का मतलब कोई ये अभियान छेड़ा है कि ये लाफिंग क्लब बंद हो जाए, ये तो होना ही नहीं चाहिए।
Laughter yoga combines the breathing and stretching exercises of yoga with laughing in unison to promote a sense of well-being and peace. A normal 20-minute session of this form of yoga includes 7 types of laughter, such as the hearty laugh, dancing laugh, and the cocktail laugh, and is based on the notion that laughter, whether real or fake, confers psychological and physiological benefits.
We are not here to fight or argue or compete with somebody. The moment we come here, we are coming here for mental peace. But we fight with somebody, the purpose of coming over here is defeated. So we don't enter into the things which disturb somebody.
Members at the Sheetal Talao Club say they want to continue silently laughing despite the ban. For them, the health benefits of hearty laughter is a price worth paying, whatever the noise pollution.